think what we need to do is marry technology and healthcare more closely so that we can really get answers quickly that will inform our decisions more precisely. Be able to use everything that we've developed in biotechnology right away to help patients.
Thank you very much.